out late, she liked to party, heavy too. All she ever seemed to crave was getting high. Not one single chance that ever passed her by. She was crazy about a rock star, I guess his name was Kurt. She called him her main influence, and the last thing that I heard was that she had a stroke at the age of 23. And the last words that she said were, "Oh boy, can't you see? There'll be more storms coming. It's written down on each and every page. More storms coming, turning our passion into rage." Was a guy, his name was Willie Lee. High life and hot chicks were his only destiny. One night he got arrested right off on stage. One of his baby chicks got pregnant. Was she really underage? And 2 years later, I saw him strolling down the street, searching garbage cans, looking for a thing to eat. Ragged and dirty, he done lost all his ways. He said that's what happens when you party, but forget to clean the place. There'll be more storms coming.
Don't you know, more storms.